Right, in answer to your question about where is the save button on the Slickr Flickr options page, I'm on my Slickr Flickr options page and you can see all the different sections here. I'll just minimize a couple of them so that you can see everything. And basically, if you scroll down to the bottom, the save button's here. So you click that once you've updated the page and changed the values that you want to change. I hope that's clear.